morning. It's a bit of a misty one, and it looks like the sun's going to burn it off shortly. But another summit. Yesterday was one in New South Wales. Today, back in the ACT. This is going to be Bullen Range. I think it's my longest walk in so far. Before I even got out of the car, had one contact with Andrew, VK1 AD. He is on a summit somewhere back that way. I think he's doing a couple. He's been working all morning on the radio. So I'll keep you updated as we go along. Sorry if the audio quality's changed a bit on these videos. It's again because of the life-proof case. Oh, there's our second gate on the track. I have to keep taking my pack off. Anyway, forge on. So that's the Brindabella Range, way out there. And then you've got all the peaks just below the clouds there. So you're probably looking at that and thinking, wow, it's really quite grey, is it going to rain? It actually is blue. There's blue up and above those clouds. And I think it's crisp. It's what, 10, 11, 12, 15 degrees. But it's gonna get up to about 20 today. So I've got my little fleece underlayer on. And as with all things in Canberra, I keep my wet and cold weather gear, which is a wind and water shell, just some little fleece gloves and a thin fleece beanie in the bottom of my bag. I think they're genuine merino or merino nylon split. But yeah, it's been quite nice actually. It's seen a lot of animal sign and things like that. But this is a mixed private public space. It's what in Australia they call a travelling stock reserve. So, just as the name suggests, when stock are travelling, as in proper horse or people pushed stock, as in droving and things like that. Generally that happens when there's really bad droughts. Australia is the land of droughts and flooding rains. So, as long as you're not in a vehicle, you can stay on the trails and tracks here. And this one's a proper track. I'll leave the trail and head up to the summit, which is on a foot trail shortly. I've come through, I think, two of the five gates, the first one being 10 metres inside the park. You can hear a jet up there, but oh, there's another gate up a bit further, and it usually requires me to take my pack off. But I really wanted to capture a bit more of the journey this way because I didn't catch much yesterday, mostly because I was enjoying myself. But I'm still tinkering with my kit. So if you've seen my kit video, I've got a lighter bright yellow tarp now instead of the blue noisy one, and it's smaller. It fits in like an A4 size piece of paper pad sort of thing. It fits in a little zip case for that. It's still nylon. I can make shade or I can sit on it. And I'm actually thinking of replacing my heavy coily cord on my radio mic with some thin ribbon LAN cable to try and cut down a little bit more weight. So we'll give that a try. I'll bring that out. And I wanted to thank everyone who's been watching the videos because I see the numbers, and sadly my radio views get heaps more than my diving stuff. So please go and watch my diving videos as well. I'm now under 30 days for my journey to 30 days almost today, to head to Malaysia to undertake my dive master training. And if you're interested, I actually wrote that post about how SOTA, being outdoors and amateur radio is actually helping with my anxiety and depression. So go onto the website, which is the easy one, is for just radio stuff, VK1FWBD.com, which is my callsign.com, or you can, it'll redirect you, but you can cruise around on the rest of the site, Wade, about.com. And if you really like our content, or my content, you can be...
Thank you, Canberra, VK1A Portable Bruin Baroque.
You can, that's Andrew, you can buy me a beer. So go on the website, click on the beer icon, and using PayPal or Patreon, you can chuck me $1, $2, or a couple of dollars each month when you like my videos. That would be awesome. Thanks. CQ SOTA, CQ SOTA, CQ SOTA, Victor Kilo 1, Foxtrot, Whiskey, Bravo, Delta, QRP Portable, listening.
VK3, Papa Foxtrot.
VK3, Papa Foxtrot, you are a 5454 this afternoon, Peter.
Yeah, Roger Wade, a 5 and 3, 53 to me, over.
Received. Thank you for that. Sorry for the delay in getting up. Had some antenna issues, over.
Don't worry, don't apologise for it, Wade. Those sort of numbers are only indicative, and any decent chaser should be aware. I've only just got home from a trip into town to do some shopping, and saw the spot, and just was sitting on the frequency waiting. So, no problem. I'll leave you to the activation, and good luck. Catch up with you later on. VK1 FWBD Portable, VK3 Power Fox. Cheers.
Thank you, and 7-3 Peter. VK1 FWBD Portable, clear.
VK3 Sierra Quebec.
VK3 Sugar Queen, good afternoon, Jeff. You are also a 5454. Over.
Yeah, thanks for the report. Yeah, you're 5-4 also. Conditions aren't that great, but I've had you better. Never mind. Good to work here, and Wade, take care. Look after yourself. So, VK1 FWBD Portable, VK3 Sierra, listening, and then going clear.
Thank you. Always good to get you up on the summit. VK1 FW VK1 FWBD portable clear.
VK3 LED.
Good afternoon, Cole. You're also a 5454. Thank you for waiting around this afternoon.
VK1 FWBD portable. VK3 LED. G'day, Wade. Yeah, saw the earlier spot. They obviously delayed a bit. Thanks for the 5 and 4. I have you 5 and 5. 55, over.
Yeah, received. I had some wonderful, interesting craft work to do with making a tree-mounted antenna, over.
Yeah, not a problem. There's always something to challenge us, so glad you finally made it. So great to get you in the log again. 7-3's for now.
Thank you so much, VK3 LED, VK1 FWBD Portable, standing by for other stations.
VK2 Echo X-Ray Alpha.
VK2 Echo X-Ray Alpha, VK1 FWBD Portable, go ahead.
Yeah, good morning, or good afternoon, Wayne. VK1 FWBD, VK2 EXA, name is Greg. Location's Howlock, contacted you yesterday. You're a 54, Wayne, a 54, over.
Yeah, thanks, Greg. You're a solid 5.7 on the peaks, and crystal clear. So, yeah, thanks for coming back. VK2 Echo X-Ray Alpha, VK1 FWBD Portable.
Yeah, fine there, Wayne. Very good. You just took a little bit of a dive, but that's the conditions. It's not you. Thanks for the signal report, and, hopefully I'll get you on the other one tomorrow. Enjoy the afternoon. VK1 FWBD, VK2 EXA, listening and end clearing.
Thank you. VK2 Echo X-Ray Alpha, VK1 FWBD Portable, clear and standing by.
VK1 FWBD, VK3 Charlie Alpha Tango.
Good afternoon, Tony. You're a super strong 5-5-5-5. Over.
Yeah, terrific. Wade, top of the afternoon to you. Thanks for the 5-5. I'll give you about a 4-5. It's very noisy here, unfortunately, but I'm hearing you just above it. Over.
Received. Thank you. Yeah, so thanks for coming back. There was a tiny station just below you, so I might stand by on that. VK3 Charlie Alpha Tango, VK1 FWBD Portable Clear.
Just missed the tail end of that weight, but yeah, I gather you got it all. 7-3, mate.
Received, and 7-3 to you, VK3 CAT. VK1 FWBD Portable, listening. There was a station calling. Good afternoon, John. You're a very small 5-1-5-1. Over.
Yeah, you're not much better. I'll give you a 5-1. Never mind. All the low noise deviations, we can deal with that. So, thanks for the yesterday, and hope you're having fun out there.
I certainly am. I've just been crept on by a buck deer who scared the absolute daylights out of himself, so that was a bit interesting. But yeah, thank you, VK4 Tango Juliet, VK1 FWBD Portable. Clear.
Yeah, I think the station you thought might have been standing by was the ZL1, so he was pretty quiet here, but he obviously, I'm not going to make the QSO for you, so I'll let you go after him. Please enjoy yourself, VK1 FWBD Portable, VK4 Tango Juliet, clear.
Thank you. ZL1 question mark station standing by. Go ahead. VK1 FWBD Portable. CQ SOTA, Victor Kilo 1, Foxtrot, Whiskey, Bravo, Delta, QRP Portable, listening. Zulu Lima 1, Bravo Yankee Lima. Go ahead.
Okay, Wade. Zulu Lima 1, Bravo Yankee Zulu. Zulu Lima 1, Bravo Yankee Zulu. Over.
Received. Zulu 1, Bravo Yankee Zulu. You are 5-1-5-1. Over. Received. VK7 Charlie Whiskey. I know Steve, you've got a lot more power. Could you please relay to ZL1 Bravo Yankee Zulu? I just need an operator name. Over.
That'd be fine.
It's we've already exchanged all the requirements for SOTA, so it's just for log details. But yeah, Steve, you're a super booming 5252.
Yeah, wait, I just missed the report, mate. I got the 5, but missed the second number.
5252, 5252, over. Received.
No worries. And ZL1BYZ, his name is John, QSL.
Received. Thank you. Got that. I just don't like those empty spaces in my log, and he's my very first on 5 watts. Over.
Oh, well done. Excellent. All right. No worries, Wayne. Thanks for another one, mate. You have fun. And 73. Have a great Easter. Cheers, mate.
Thank you, VK7 Charlie Whiskey. VK1 Fox WBD Portable.
What am I?
VK1 MA, VK1 FWBD. You're a solid 5-7, Matt.
Yeah, no worries. Thanks for the 5-7, mate. 5-7 yourself, doing a good job. And good to see you manage to get up and running finally.
Yes, so between the antenna issues and having the daylight scared out of me by a buck deer up here as well, and I just worked a ZL for my very first time on 5 watts.
Nice.
So what did you get scared by?
A male deer, a buck deer. Over.
Nice to know they're out there. It's too bad you can't go hunting them.
VK2, Fox Romeo Oscar Delta, Portable 3, VK1, FWBD, Portable. Go ahead.
Roger, that is at VK1, FW, Delta, Delta, over.
Negative, negative. VK1, Fox, Bravo, Wilco, Delta, over.
Oh, Roger, got it this time. I don't know why it came out like that. Yeah, I'm Portable down near Gingellic on the Murray River there for a couple of days. So what are you up to, over?
I'm on a SOTA summit called Bullen Range, which is about 19 kilometres southwest of Canberra City. Over.
Yeah, copy that. No worries at all. Rod, this way, Romeo Oscar Delta. What's your handle there? Oh, sorry, I'll give you a signal report on the next over too.
No problem. You are a 5-1, Rod. And my name is Wade, Whiskey Alpha Delta Echo. Over.
Copy that, Wade. Well, you're a 5-8. Good 5-8 into Gingellic. So, right up, mate. So, have you made many contacts today, or are you just setting up, over?
I fired up only 10 minutes ago, and I've made 10. So, I've more than qualified, but I want to make the walk in worthwhile. Over.
Copy that, Wade. Right up, mate.
Thank you,
good one. And, cheers. Thanks for being there.
VK2FROD43,
clear for now. Cheers, buddy.
Thank you. VK2, Fox Romeo Oscar Delta, Portable 2, VK1, FWBD, Portable, clear.
Victor Kilo 3, November Alpha Delta.
VK3, November Alpha Delta, you are 5-7, Peter, 5-7, over.
Yeah, 55, Wade, 55, for yourself. I think we spoke the other day, you're on another hill. You certainly do get around, over.
Yes, Peter, and there's a bit of a reason for that, but I'm really enjoying it. I've only been licensed 9 weeks, and it's actually helping with some anxiety issues, being outside and having a goal and all of that sort of stuff. I wrote a bit of a piece up about it recently, but definitely out. Summit yesterday, summit today, and summit Monday, and another one possibly on Tuesday. Over.
Oh, fantastic, Wade. Well, all power to you. And it's great to get out. It's great to do things, and if there have been some obstacles, and amateur radio makes that a bit more possible, then fantastic. I'll hope to hear you on a few more hills in the very near future. VK1FWAVD slash P, VK3NAD.
Yeah, thanks, Peter. Thanks for coming back. VK3NAD, VK1, Fox, Whiskey, Bravo, Delta. Clear.
Cheers.
QSL, the 5-5
call,
you're 5-8, and you have no summit details, over.
Yeah, QSL on the 5-8, and I have all your details. Good to get you in the log again. 7-3.
QSL, can I just confirm that the spot I did has come through, over?
Yeah, QSL, spot's up there now. Just confirming your SOTA Summit Victor Echo 014, and Park VKFF 0339, QSL.
Summit to summit, park to park, VK1 FWBD portable. Summit to summit, VK1 FWBD portable.
Yeah, VK1 FWBD portable. Sorry about the slow response, I was typing and made a typing error. Yeah, VK3 Oscar Hotel, my portable. I'm on VK3 straight Victor Echo dash 014, over.
Received, received. You're a 5151, and I've got your park and SOTA details. They've just come through, over.
QSL, could I have puncture, over.
I am. Summit reference, Victor Kilo 1, Alpha Charlie 033. I'm also in a park, 2, over.
Which is the park to park business will sort itself out, so that's fine. I'm not sure if I gave you into it, but 5 and 151, over.
Received, received. Yeah, so I've got all your details. I'm working 5 up, over.
Cheers,
thanks
so much for contact
7-3. Yeah, VK1 is from Mr. Rooster, call VK2 Hotel Romeo X-ray.
Compton, it's Wade, VK1 FWBD Portable, over.
Yeah, g'day Wade, how you doing? Yeah, it's fairly noisy this thing. I'm just in the portable gear. And I'll give you about a 3 and 3, over.
Yeah, received. You're a 5-8, 5-8 on the peaks, over.
Roger, 5 and 8, 5 and 8. Thank you very much. Have a good day up there.
No problem, you too. Sorry we didn't get to work last time. VK2 Hotel Romeo X-ray, VK1 FWBD Portable, clear.
Yeah, just give us the summit number, over.
Received, 033, 033 33, over.
Roger, VK1 Sierra Whiskey 033, no, it'll be VK1 033, got it, thank you.
VK3 Yankee Echo Portable.
VK3 Yankee Echo Portable. Peter, you are a 5-2, 5-2, over.
Yeah, Roger, thanks for that. You are 5 and 3, 5 by 3, portable at Seaford Beach, over.
Not a problem. Thank you for the location. I'm currently on a summit, VK1 Alpha Charlie 033, but I'm guessing you're pedestrian mobile as you normally are, so don't have a logbook in front of you, over.
No, I'm not actually a pedestrian mobile, just portable, sitting by the beach, just running 7 watts from a BitX transceiver, over.
Oh, fantastic. I'm on a summit, 5 watts, 5 only, through the 817 in a linked dipole in a tree. Over.
Yeah, Roger, working very well here, so I'll leave you out. There's probably others, so enjoy your time on the summit and best wishes for Easter.
VK4 SMA, VK1 FWBD Portable.
Portable station, just stand by, retune the antenna, wait for a moment. Portable station, this is
VK4
SMA Portable, go ahead.
VK4 SMA, VK1 FWBD QRP Portable.
Sorry, you're very down low, could you just try that again, please?
VK1 Fox Whiskey Bravo Delta QRP.
Roger, VK1 Foxtrot Whiskey Bravo Delta QSL.
Received, Mark, you are a 5-2. 5-2, over.
Roger, you're about a 4-3, 4-3, and the reference number of this park is VKFF0678, Gatton National Park, over.
0678, and my park reference, as well as SOTA if you also need it, park is 0984, over.
Roger, correct, this is wrong, VKFF0984, QSL.
Correct, QSL. Can I get your park again, sorry, fat fingers?
That's no problem at all, mate. The number is 0678, repeat, 0678, over.
VK1FWBD, this is VK4FFAB, park to park.
VK4 Fox Fox Alpha Bravo, you are a very strong 5-5, 5-5, over.
QSL 5 and 5, you are also 5 and 5, and I'm in VKFF 1645, QSL.
VK1, Foxtrot, Whiskey, Bravo, Delta, Victor Kilo 2, November, Papa.
VK2, November, Papa, you scared me. You're a full 5959, over. VK2, November, Papa, 5-9, over.
I think you came back to me there, I just can't hear you at the moment, I'll have to wait.
VK2, November, Papa, you are 5-9-59, over.
Roger, roger, got the 59, that's 54, 5-4 with QSB, go ahead.
Received, received. Thank you. And I've just seen a spot from a ZL, so I might have to switch up and keep it short. But thanks for coming back. VK2, November, Papa. VK1, FWBD.
Zulu, Lima, 2 Alpha, Juliet.
Zulu, Lima, 2 Alpha, Juliet. Warren, you're a 5-9. 5-9, over.
Yeah, okay, Wade, thanks for the 5-9. You're about a 4-4, 44. Copy's good at the moment, but you've been in a bit of fade. So thanks for the contact, and thanks for Alpha Charlie 033, Adam.
I am so excited, Warren. You know I've been chasing for a little while. You're my second ZL today, but my first day ever on 5 watts, over.
Okay, so it's now 2:45. We activated. I have to say it was a pretty difficult summit, not for climbing, but I didn't find too many places to strap my antenna, etc. So I tried the throwing the rope up in the tree method. And after a bit of frustration, mainly because I'm not such a great rock thrower, I got it up there. I got some great contacts, and yeah, I have to say I was really, really impressed. I worked 2 New Zealand stations today, 2, very excited, on 5 watts. So that was pretty cool. Worked some other parks and summits. And yeah, pretty impressed about how everything goes. I'm sort of getting the hang of it now, but I have to say I was a little bit late today, nearly an hour. Mainly because the walk was longer than I expected, plus then I had to fiddle around with the antennas. Oh, got the sun in my back there, sorry. And I didn't get it on video, but there was a big buck deer, or a deer with antlers, I'm assuming that's the dudes. I reckon it would have been shoulder to shoulder with me, height wise. It was a big dude, and I had a podcast playing and while I was setting up, and he came in really close, and then I turned when I heard the noise, and we locked eyes, and he took off. Still pretty cool. But yeah, so the walk down's going to be a bit easier. Mind you, I think I'm going to call this one like Lord of the Gates. I think I've been through 5 gates, and you've got to climb over them all. You can't sort of, there's only one that opens. But that's all good. So I noticed yesterday when I was talking to someone on the radio, they said they actually watched the YouTube videos and heard their own audio. So for any of the stations that work to me, hopefully your audio doesn't get cut. And if it gets cut, it's more because the battery probably went flat or something like that, rather than I didn't want to include you. Yeah, so I'm hoping you're liking the videos, and I'm hoping that you are enjoying the hobby side of things as well. Really enjoying sharing those. Hopefully I'll make you another video when I get a little bit further down the hill. But the train is woodland when you're up the top, but it was a bit more grassy down below. It's actually really nice. And there's only a tiny little breath of wind that just takes the heat away. But I've got about another 40-minute walk back, monitoring the 2-meter channels, being the repeater that's on one of the summits that way. I haven't got my binoculars, so I can't tell exactly which one. And also the simplex channel. But yeah, just walking back. So tomorrow is a rest day for me, Sunday, and I think I've got another summit on Monday, yeah, because it's also a public holiday for Easter Monday, and then I took the day off on Tuesday, so I might even have a go at a HF summit on Tuesday. So put your comments below about what part of SOTA you like the best, what's your favourite bit of kit, and what's your favourite summit. I'd be really interested to hear. I really like this sharing community building. Okay, I've got to be quiet, there's some kangaroos, look out. Look at them right there in that afternoon sun. I just saw another summit with a trig on it. Not a radio summit or soda summit, but let's see if I can get it in picture. See that little tiny dot there next to the tree? That's a trig point. And that's the rest of my view. And there's one of those gates. So I've just cleared my last gate. My car's just around the corner. Time to head back. I really wanted to thank my Patreon supporters because without people like them, videos like this wouldn't be able to be made.